Hollywood star Johnny Depp will soon be producing a musical on the life of King of Pop, Michael Jackson. Reports are the film will be told from the perspective of the late singer's famous sequin glove. The report adds the story is written by Julien Nitzberg, who has now teamed up with Depp's company after his deal with a major TV network didn't work out.